Hey guys,
we're here at McGregor, which is outside Windsor, at Wildwood.
Yeah, not to come see like my golfing partner went.
He went out Manning Road, which is way out.
Anyways, we're here. We're gonna do a golfing video. My friend Ken Miller. Just simple little things. Hit some balls and see where they go. And I'm not gonna do a step by step every shot sort of deal, but whatever strikes us. So, enjoy. You came out of the sandy.
I like it a lot.
He can do it. Straight, sort of.
Right.
aiming that way.
Right in the sand.
At 242 yards.
Safe.
It's safe. Not very good. Farther in the water.
I don't think you want to get more.
Oh, you son of a...
I think I need it.
Oh.
Okay, I did.
Woo.
Barely.
Woo.
I didn't thought it, I thought I tricked.
Okay, guys. That's a wrap for this 18. Not very good. A lot of poor shots, a lot of poor ball striking. I know tomorrow is going to be back to the driving range to reassure myself that I can hit the ball again. I had one good drive out of the driving holes. Both of us struggled. Kim wasn't able to hit her hybrids very good. And like I said, this course to me is like a practice course. It's in very good shape. And it's a good short little course. You use almost every club that you own. So that's why I like coming here. And it's a really reasonable price course. So that's it from Wildwood. We'll talk again. Bye for now.